Morgan categorized her spending for this month into four categories: rent, food, fun, and other. The percents she spent in each category are pictured here. If Morgan spent a total of $2,000 this month, how much did she spend on rent? We can see here she spent 27% on rent. And therefore, to determine the amount spent on rent, we need to answer the question, what is 27% of her total expenditures of $2,000? We'll set this up more formally as an equation in just a moment, but the quickest, easiest way to determine the percent of a number is to convert the percent to a decimal and multiply. So 27% of the decimal is equal to 0.27, so we'd find the product of 0.27 and 2,000, which we can see here is equal to 540, which means Morgan spent $540 on rent. Let's also set this up more formally though, using the percent equation. To do this, we'll use these keywords, where the word is means equals, of means multiply or multiplication, and what or what number represents the unknown, so we write down the variable. So using our basic question here, notice how the first word we see is the word what, so we could write down a variable for the unknown. Let's use R for the rent amount. Next we have the word is means equals, so now we have R equals. Next we have 27%, which again must be expressed as a decimal, which would be 0.27. To convert a percent to a decimal, we drop the percent sign and divide by 100, or drop the percent sign and move the decimal point to the left two places. Notice how in the calculator, 27 divided by 100 does give us 0.27. Next we have the keyword of means multiplication. So we have times, and then we have the number 2,000. As we saw before, we know this product is equal to 540, which of course gives us the same amount spent on rent. However, as we look at more challenging percent questions, using these keywords to set up the percent equation can be very helpful. Thank you for watching.